You have nothing to worry about. I'm not even interested. already had Colonel Jesse's youngest daughter, we can get rid of this business. But I warn you, sir, use your manners discreetly in all companies. When we are alone, lie down, I am mounted. In all places else, they will.
Why, should I not? Is there a man has any views, your worship?
Well, I said nothing in the store.
Why, sir, we're quiet.
I'm gonna
promise you, if I look pale.
Will my daughter turn out to be a good musician?
No, sir. She can sing to prove a soldier. Stands with an iron may hold with her. Never man and hopes.
Can't break her great banquet.
Why, no, sir. If you broke the banjo with me.
Thank you.
priest appears to say the ceremonial wedding ritual. What will they say? Hmm? What do you have to say about this embarrassment of ours?
No shame of mine! I must be forced to wear against my will into a mad-brained room that's full of craziness. I told you I was a frantic fool hiding his bitter jokes and crude behavior. And you know, as a merman, to a woman thousand sets a day in marriage. Invites friends, reads the band, and he never means to marry where he is.
Coming? Yes, that horse was coming.
Well, I told you that his horse.